Smash factor provides an indication of how solidly a shot is struck. TrackMan measures club speed just prior to first touch. At impact, the energy from the club head is transferred to the golf ball. The resulting ball speed divided by the club speed is the reported smash factor. The maximum smash factor achievable is limited by the COR of the club, which is sometimes referred to as the trampoline effect. Other components that affect smash factor include the club head's mass, ball's mass, and spin loft. A centered impact with low spin loft will help maximize smash factor and increase distance.